for palpation of lymph nodes, you want to assess the horizontal group, taking two-digit contact pads of your fingers and doing a circular palpation. This is just inferior to the inguinal ligament. For the vertical group, this corresponds with the femoral vein. Again, tack on, do a circular contact. 1 to 2 centimeters in width is normal.